Hi friends, today I'm trying to pick this nice disc brake lock open, and this is a disc detainer lock. I have seen a couple people pick disc detainer locks lately, so I want to do this also, and I've also seen a tutorial on the channel from the Lock Picking Lawyer how to modify these Chinese disc detainer picks. Works actually very, very nice. I've slimmed down here the tensioning part. It's actually quite sharp here. And also slimmed down the pick tip on the sides a bit more. Mine was already shortened. Now it's really usable. The lock operates very nice. You can see this little teeth, and without the modifications you won't get the tool in this lock here. Key works nicely. Bolt and lock are connected, and you can see four little cuts on the end, and these you have to pick. The front cuts are zeros. There are more than four discs inside, actually. And I've learned this a long time ago, I use a flat piece of metal, and in this case a tensioner from a dimple pick kit, to set all the discs to the right. Then we'll try to insert the tool. And now it really fits. And I have good experience with setting a bit more tension on the front disc. Slide the pick tip in, and now I'm looking for the last disc. Not sure where it is. Ah, here. Here it is. And I try to rotate it anti-clockwise. Okay, felt a little give here. Okay, let's get to the next disc and do the same. Okay, felt another little give. I don't know if you can hear the clicks. I'm on disc 3. Okay, another little give. And let's get disc 4 and here it's open. So works very, very nice with these modifications. It's actually fun, but I can only pick the Chinese locks. I've tried a better lock from Abus, but I don't get even feedback from this. So maybe one day I will be able, but not at the moment. But anyway, I had pretty much fun. I hope you too. And we see you in the next lockpicking video. Bye.